Hi, my name's Caesar.
I'm Evan Winchy.
I can't even remember the first night I was.
This trip was fucking crazy.
9.5
out of 10. Hi, my name is Julia.
She was terrible,
okay,
bro.
6th Street.
Yeah.
Smell like shit, I can tell you that.
What am I talking about?
Having a good time, we in Austin.
Look at the parking lot, bro. You can't park your cars like that no more.
Bro. Goodbye to good friends.
Hey, hey.
Yeah, I don't think there's anybody there.
Feel good.
Yeah. Bienvenidos a Austin Shore, papá. Ahorita me miran decente, pero al rato van a andar como albañil.
Follow me, we're gonna go into Residencia Rubio.
Oh shit, what happened, bro?
I'm getting ready.
Getting ready for what?
So, I pretty much had to change my outfit like 5 times because La Rana René, he said I look stupid and shit, so. ¿Qué pasó, papá?
Chanimal.
¿Qué estás tomando, bro?
I'm not tomando un truly strawberry melon fizz.
So what's the move? What are we doing tonight?
Get fucked up.
For real? Hey.
Who do you think is gonna get the most fucked up?
Yeah, me.
Hey!
I believe it.
And who do you think is gonna get the most fucked up?
Ivan, bro.
For real?
I think que mi compa Iván se va a poner bien pedo. Pero yo lo voy a seguir, güey.
Hell yeah.
Nos van a arrastrar, güey. Tráiganse unas pinches carretillas.
Porque vamos a andar de pinches duendes.
Duendes. Oh, we were gonna go to this Lucky Robot place, right? And then what happened? Fill them in, Ant.
They didn't have room for us, bro. They had too many people in there. Now we're walking down.
Said that we were not in the right social class, and
so we're about to head to Perlas, right? That's what it's called. Girl.
To 10, how hungry are you, bro?
Well, I'm at 10, to be honest.
God.
Right now in my stomach.
Damn. How hungry are you, scale of 1 through 10?
Like out of 7?
7?
I went to 7.
You're lying, bro. You're at 10.
10?
I went to 7 just because I'm drunk.
How hungry are you, scale of 1 through 10?
Bro, 15.
Sheesh.
My stomach's eating.
1 through 10? Hungry?
10, bro.
10?
Yeah.
I don't want to go.
Hey, I have an idea.
See my sunburn? Oh, what's up, bro?
I have an idea.
Yeah?
What if we get Kerm so fucked up that he doesn't want to go tubing tomorrow?
Oh!
Genius, bro. Genius. Is that Austin Shore?
My bad.
3, 2, 1.
Cheers, boys.
It's gonna be. Oh, damn.
We're gonna make a list.
Time for the girls. How are we feeling? Are we gonna get fucked up tonight?
Obviously, we had to.
Who's gonna get the most fucked up tonight?
Julie, I already be there.
What do you have to say about that?
She said, at least she's not gonna spend any money if we go out.
Yep, that's exactly what I said. I was like, I'm not buying anything.
Period. As you should.
Okay, I'm not trying either.
No, we don't have a drink.
That's why I've been drinking here.
That's how you gotta do it.
Show up, they're drunk.
Yeah, but he said,
so we don't have to float the river tomorrow.
Get the weed! Bro.
I want to kill myself, bro. Tell them what just happened.
Wait, they left?
Okay, so basically I revealed our plan with all of them, like, here.
Everyone was like, take a shot, and Kerm was like, I'll take one if you take one. Right?
So then Ant took it. And they were like, it's because I took one because I'm not trying to go float the river tomorrow.
They all heard me spend it.
They heard your devious plan, bro. It's all you.
Your devious plan, bro.
Reveal your crimes.
Trying to get Kerm faded?
Fucking criminal, yeah.
Trying to get Kerm faded, bro.
Bro, if it takes me blacking out to get Kerm blacked out, I'll do it. Bro, leave me wherever.
I made him take two shots.
Why do you think I took that shot, bro?
Listen, I would go shot for shot with him. If it means me blacking out.
Just what do you think about that, Faith?
I think
that it's a great plan and I respect it.
You know?
I think it's a brilliant idea. Let's get Kerm fucked up. We're not trying to float out of this.
I think that...
First of all, you're tripping. You're tripping.
Why? Why am I tripping?
I want to float that bitch.
Y'all can go. I'm not.
Wow, okay.
So first night in Austin. We're finna go out.
Bro, I'm feeling.
We're finna go out right now. Our Uber's here, so.
How are you?
We just got to Austin 6th Street.
Welcome back to the vlog.
And the vibes are immaculate.
Tell me what you want me to do, I'll do it.
Heel click.
Should we call them and see where they're at?
Tell them the situation, Rich.
Can't really be drinking out here, but you know what?
Todavía me recuerdo cuando te vi at Bottle Blonde. We had some drinks. Todos los recuerdos llegan a mí. Yo lo repito, si quieres aquí. Tú me pones a bailar, 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 ya, ya. Bailar, 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 ya.
How you feeling, bro?
After this, good.
You feeling good?
What I'm saying? I'm a solid 7 out of 10.
Yeah? What about you, Ant?
I'm sober.
Honestly, I could drive right now. I could.
Yeah, to be right H. Now. Hey,
Eric is sniping the hose.
He's sniping.
Bring it in. Eric, what'd you tell him?
And what happened, Eric? Where you at?
I'm cooling.
All right, bet.
I'm good. I'm hanging out. I could run a marathon right now.
I feel good. I feel more tired than I feel before.
This is so like close to your face.
It is. I can feel it. It's okay.
What about you, Munch?
You know what I'm saying? Come on, girl. I'm good.
I could play a game at the place that...
Mama's way.
Oh my god.
Vamos a bailar. Vamos a bailar. Vamos a bailar bonito.
My boy Duke. Special shout out to my boy Duke.
Yeah, that man had to go.
Duke on the first night were pretty funny.
It originated his theme song, so every time I hear Duke, I hear that song now.
The theme song of the trip. What was it called?
Vamos a bailar. Vamos a bailar.
Damn.
But now everybody left us?
We're still waiting for Uber. It hasn't even connected us yet.
We got left.
I got left behind.
I'm about to bust out the old web shoes.
¿Qué pasó, bro?
take a shot.
The vlog wants you to be up, bro.
Listen, we turned up. We had a good time. Damn. It's the aftermath.
This is the aftermath right here.
It is.
You know what? Morning, morning. That's a fat one, bro. You done or what?
No, I'm ready. Let's go.
Morning, morning. ¿Qué te traes tú? Get him, you gotta go get him, go get him, go get him. Eric.
That's a shadow.
That's a shadow.
I'll take it for him.
You will take one, but not for him.
Aw, oh, man. Hey, remember what you told Lil I today? You said you'd drink whatever you wanted. It's time to pay up. Y'all know that video of Maddie from Euphoria? Where she's like,
he jumped off the roof.
He killed himself.
He went outside.
He killed himself not to take the shot.
Hey! Oh, nah, bro.
That's crazy, baby.
Take it.
Alright, let's go inside,
because
there's a wasp
here. Take it. Caesar, this will count as one of your ones today.
Okay, yeah. You got three. There's a wasp out here,
bro. I see no wasp, bro.
I see no wasp. I don't see any wasp. I'm gonna take a shot.
Right now.
The more time we spent.
You wasted time.
See, that's because there's a wasp, bro.
Nah, bro.
Since
you came out here with this.
Alright. Take one step inside. Alright, there's no wasp in here. Let's go.
Can I get like a chaser or something?
I'll bring you chaser.
I got lotion right here.
You know what? I'll give you the freedom, bro. Knock out one of the three. Because there's three of them bitches.
Like three?
Yeah.
Why?
What you mean, why?
I got lotion.
Bro, why am I getting punished, bro?
You told me earlier.
There's a chaser that White Claw.
Oh, yeah.
It's the Gatorade.
Dragger.
Should I been talking shit?
I didn't talk shit.
Unless you have about 8 shots for the car.
Thanks, bro. That was
nice. Hey, why is Richie over there recording when you should be taking?
Hey, this is gonna count as one of your 8.
And what about you?
I'm taking one.
Yeah, because they kept saying cock, and we said every time you say cock, cock.
And we kept replacing everything for cock, bro.
Hey, hold on. Let me see.
See what? Nah.
What are you referring to?
No, no, take the fucking shot, motherfucker.
Get out of me, man. Man, this is torture, bro.
It's the cock shot.
The cock shot.
Cock number one.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Fuck, bro. I hate tequilas.
Okay, look.
Chop. Three of them, y'all kept saying
right
they're up to like 8 now.
Nah, bro, I gotta let me rest.
I just know
when
up
the
stairs, I'm
not
gonna
put it. I'll take one here in a
second.
Julie.
You
wanna
chaser?
Wait.
No.
Now I'm gonna pee my pants.
Nah, we're too much.
No.
I really have to go.
No.
I've been having to go.
Okay, then go, but you're gonna come back.
No. Take it, then release it.
They'll give it to you while you're peeing, bro.
Take it, then release it.
I'll go buy some underwear right now, bro.
That ain't no problem.
So much.
What are you wearing?
Witch.
Come on, Faith.
Your CG7 like you, right?
CG7,
CG7,
right?
Take a shot at every bar.
At the club?
We're gonna try every bar. Try every bar.
How you feeling, bro? How you doing?
Huh?
How you feeling? How you feeling? My name is Andy. This is my first shot.
And what are you on now?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm at a 8.
Hey, that's a solid number. I think I'm at a 2. Oh. You're buying me shots. I think I'm at like a 5.
2?
Like a 6. I'm at a 5.
What are you at? What are you at? You said 1?
I'm like at a 3 right now.
A 3?
Yeah.
I'm like a solid 2.
You?
I'm at a fucking 8 right now.
Let me get the shirt. Let me see that. Pose.
It's alright. It's from Zara. It's
alright.
It's from Zara
Zell.
It's alright.
It ain't from Zara, bro. It's exclusive shit.
Yeah, bro. It's exclusive.
We're released things.
Yeah, bro.
We're in on an Uber. We're about to go back to the pool where we ain't got no drink.
No,
Yeah.
Hey, how y'all feeling for the vlog? Hey, for the vlog.
To be honest, right now I'm feeling like 92 plus 2. Fucking 94, bro.
92.
Hey, I learned today. I learned today that you gotta get full coverage on your insurance.
50% won't give you back enough. Like that.
¿Qué pasó, güey?
Ahorita me despierto, güey.
What's Duke's frat?
Fidel.
This is what Fidel? This is what Fidel is about?
Nah, bro, I guess.
Bro, you're not a Sagittarius.
You're a Fidel?
You're a Sigma Chi.
You look like a sorority dude.
He looked ticklish as hell, though. He looked ticklish as hell.
My first shot. Yeah.
Oh, that's perfect.
Vamos a comer. Tengo una pinche hambre que está pone de humor.
Sunday Funday action.